Hello everyone, this is Vishal Sharma and today I am going to talk about the Bathinov mask. Yes, Bathinov mask was discovered by a Russian scientist whose name is Pavel Bathinov, and these Bathinov masks are basically used to focus on the stars through your telescope or camera lens. So today I am going to tell you how you can use the Bathinov mask to achieve the perfect focusing within few fractions of seconds. And one most important thing is, if you don't have any Bathinov mask and you are looking for a Bathinov mask to purchase or to buy from the market and you face some difficulty in finding a Bathinov mask for you, then wait, you have Bathinov mask but you don't know. Yes, you can find it, one Bathinov mask in your kitchen utensils. Yes, go to the kitchen and find some utensils with different shapes and patterns. Yes, now I'm going to show you two kinds of Bathinov mask that I found in my kitchen. First is this. Yes, this is a vegetable stainer and I'm going to use this as a Bathinov mask for my telescope. And the second one is very simple, you can find it in your kitchen. This is a floor strainer. Yes, this is the floor strainer or Adachalni. You can use this net as a Bathinov mask. And I will be going to show you how the stars will look when you place this in front of your telescope or your camera lens. And for camera lens, you can use a small one, that is the T-strainer. T-strainer will also work as a good Bathinov mask. So keep watching. I'm going to tell you how you can use these home utensils as a Bathinov mask, and these works perfect. Believe me, these works very nice, and you can achieve perfect focusing within few seconds without any stress. Okay, so this is Vishal Sharma, and you are watching Stardust Astronomy.
So as you can see, my camera is connected and I have placed a floor strainer in front of my telescope with one partition I have made through one paper strip, and so here you can see the autofocus star. I am focusing in perfect, out, again out of focus, then in, out, in. So this is the perfect focus. You can see fine sharp streaks around the star, the rainbow streaks, rainbow lines. That means my star is perfectly focused. Circles, and this is completely out of focus. You can see the donut, and when I try to focus, then you can see sleek lines, two lines around the star. There is one star which is at the middle, and you can see a different kind of pattern. So when you achieve the most sleek line around the star, that means you have already achieved the perfect focusing. You can see different types of pattern around the star with this vegetable stainer. This is fun. So yeah, like this. This is one type of pattern. This is second type of pattern. And this is third type of pattern. So there are different kind of pattern. So I hope this video will be helpful for you, especially for those who are struggling with the focusing of stars with their camera focusing or telescope focusing, and who don't have any Bathinov mask. So if you like my video, then please